Legion's always looking for strong, capable warriors. If we've got what it takes, our headquarters are in solid.
I love a challenge!
You can't hide from me.
Ysmir, curse you!
Thank you.
Still here. What do you want me to carry? Lead on. Thank you.
I'm right behind you.
What do you want me to carry?
Lead on.
Ah, hello, my Nord. What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know. Try Hulda, the innkeeper at the Bannered Mare. It's just up the road near the market. You should check in at Dragon's Reach, too. There's so much going on these days. The Jarl or his steward might have need of help. Thank you very much for your business.
Got some good pieces out. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Don't forget to check inside the shop. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in the world. Have you met my father? The finest weapons and armor. Until next time.
Welcome to war. We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing. Take a look. Good doing business with you.
Got some good pieces out here if you're looking to buy. More inside. I don't claim to be the best blacksmith in Whiterun. Gorland Greymane's got that. Man's steel is legendary. All I ask is a fair chance.
I work for Bellathor at the General Goods Store.
Well met, kinsman.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything's... Take a look. Do come back.
Well met, traveler.
Come by Bellathor's shop at the market. I'm sure we've got something you need.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon.
Welcome to War Maidens. Now you... We've got small weapons as well. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs.
Good doing business with you. You look like maybe you need a new weapon. Something big, perhaps? An axe, maybe? Or a great sword?
Got some good pieces up.
I knew it.
You've got the axe! And my dog! Splendid! Excellent work! A hero and his faithful companion retrieving the ancient artifact for the prince. It's almost storybook. Ah, but it almost seems a shame to give a weapon like that away, doesn't it? I suppose I could be persuaded to let you keep it. But only if you use the axe to kill Barbus. Simple as that. You're no fun at all. Guess I'll have to make my own fun elsewhere. And with the pup back, I'll be restored to my full power. There's a whole world just waiting for me! I knew I could trust you. Yeah, dog gets master, master gets cosmic axe. Everyone's happy, just get over here, mutt. Don't worry, I'll make sure he sees the light. I trusted you, now you trust me. Ah, that feels so much better. You forget how nice supreme power feels until you've been stuck in a cave for a few years. It's a shame you wished for something so dull as me taking back the mutt. Quite the lack of imagination on your part. A lack of ambition like that really ought to be punished. Perhaps by turning you into a worm, or maybe a few decades, fine. Have my bone and be done with it. Got more interesting deals to make anyway.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something, in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Thank you so much. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. Till next time.
Whatever. Take a look. All right, then.
Got some good... I don't claim... Take a look. Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Welcome. We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces, daggers, that sort of thing. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
Have you met my father? He's a steward up at Dragon's Reach. I help my father in more ways than people realize.
Welcome to Warmaker. We've got small weapons as well as big. Maces. Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. Good doing business with you.
I ain't done nothing. A few seconds.
Let me know if you see anything you like. Everything! Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back.
Got a lot of steel to shape.
Gods be praised.
Do you have news of our quarry? Do you have news of our quarry?
If you need a meal or room, I've got both.
My son? Eric? What about him? Did something happen? Is he all right? But the world is a dangerous place. Eric has no idea what he's getting.